Hey guys, so today I'm going to basically show you how to create multiple PDF pages on Canva for your Amazon KDP business. And we're going to go to canva.com and then we'll click on create a design. And we'll just take any like 8.5 into 11 inches. It's just a basic. Then we're gonna take just let's see. Okay, it's opening. So we are gonna just take any page like this page. Now we want to duplicate this. So we want to duplicate this page. So we could push duplicate, and now there are two pages. They look alike, right? So next we're gonna click on this grid view. We're gonna do these two, and we're gonna paste these two. Now we're gonna begin this. As you can see, it's Control plus D. Shows a shortcut Control plus D. And this is how you basically duplicate all the pages. And just press. As you can see, it's duplicating the pages, it's loading. Second, my browser is here. You go 90 pages, and there is a 100 page limit on free version. If you are using Canva Pro, you can get more than 100 pages, but I think 100 is more than sufficient. Now you're gonna press PDF print high quality because hold on a second, PDF print high quality, and it's gonna show the download mark. It's gonna take second, saving changes, as you can see, saving changes. So it's gonna take some time. And just download. And because the PDF has somewhat high colors, it's gonna take some time to create. There are 100 pages here. And it's so fast, like you don't need any software or anything. You don't even need to pay Canva for this feature. Canva is probably one of the best softwares which is like ever made. So here you go, 100 pages, 100. You can create any page like this, any PDF, any KDP book, and just you can upload it very easily. And that's all there is to it. So thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment if you have any questions regarding this. And thank you very much. Thank you for watching.